to your name, Jesus. We give you glory. We give you honor, Father. You are such a worthy God. You are such a kind Savior. We adore you and we lift you up in this place, Father. Thank you for assembling us together once again. Thank you for bringing us through this week, God. We give you glory. We give you honor. We give you praise in this moment, Father. We take a moment to adore you, Father. We take a moment to give you glory. We take a moment to appreciate you. Thank you for being God. Thank you for being sovereign. Thank you for being holy. Thank you for being righteous. Thank you for being amazing. Thank you for being omnipotent. Thank you, God, for being omniscient. Oh, God, we give you glory in this moment. We speak well of you, oh, God. We say that you're altogether lovely. There's nobody like you, God. You are high and lifted up, and you're trained to fill the temple, God. We give you glory, Father. Yes, we speak well of you. Yes, we adore you. Yes, we magnify you. You are high and lofty one. Oh, my soul, doth make a boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord. Let us exalt his name together. Oh, God, we give you praise, God. You're such a worthy Savior. You're such a kind Master. Oh, appreciate you. Thank you for being God. Thank you for being amazing. Thank you, oh God, for rescuing me. Thank you for seeing about me. When I was polluted in my own blood, you said live. Thank you, God, for waking us up this morning. Thank you, God, for giving us the activities of our lives. Thank you, God, for seeing about us this week. Everything that we face, God, it didn't pass you first. And so we say thank you. We say thank you. We say thank you for being with us. You said you'd never leave us. You promised to never forsake us. And so, God, we say thank you. Thank you for being with us, oh God. You didn't leave our side. You never left us alone. You didn't leave us alone, God. You were right beside us. You walked right beside us. You've been with us through this week. You've been with us through this year. And so we say thank you. We say thank you. Thank you for being with us. Thank you for not allowing us to be consumed. You didn't allow us to be consumed. And so we say thank you. Hold on a minute. We said thank you. You didn't allow us to be consumed by the enemy. And so we say thank you. You didn't allow us, Lord, to fall down into the pit. And so we say thank you. Thank you, Lord God, for abiding with us, Lord. Thank you for being kind. Thank you for being lovely. We thank you, oh God, for being where the righteous can run into and find safety. Thank you for hearing the cries of the righteous. On this week, we thank you, God, for hearing the cries of the righteous. We just want to say thank you. We want to take a moment and give you glory. We want to take a moment and just love on you, God. We want to take a moment and tell you how much we appreciate you. And so, God, our expectation. We pour our love on you, God. Oh, we pour our love on you. We pour our love on you today, God. coming, Lord. We have a holy expectation. Say, have your way in this place, God. We make you welcome in this moment. To have your way, God. We make you want, we make you welcome. To do what you want to do. To say what you want to say. To give us your word today. Feed me, God. Till I walk no more. Feed us, oh God.
Yeah.
Here comes the glory of the Lord.
comes the presence of the Lord.
He's coming to meet your need today. Here he comes.
Here comes the presence of the Lord.
He wants to sup with you. He wants to sup with you.
Here comes the presence of the Lord.
He wants to sit down and stay right there. Stay right
here
there.
Comes the presence.
Stay right.
Jesus, we know who's present with us.
Jesus. Thank you. moments where the Spirit of the Lord Himself, where God Himself comes in the midst of His people and He ministers. These are one of those moments. I have no words except those in this moment of explanation. I'm not really explaining, but I don't know. But it is the ministry of Holy Spirit. I have no words. There is a word from the Lord, but this is not the time for it. He's ministering now so that every single one of us, those of you that are under the sound of my voice, ministry is going forward. Holy Spirit is ministering to us. Just receive. Just receive. Doesn't have to be what you're used to, what you're not used to, what you've never experienced. It's the ministry of Holy Spirit Himself. Just receive Him as He pours into you. There's no words that I could speak in this moment that would matter. Just receive as He pours into you. Receive of Him as He pours into you. As the weight of His glory resides with us even now. Just receive. So much is happening in this moment. In every one of your lives, just receive of the Lord. He Himself, Holy Spirit, is ministering to all of us. Just receive. I'm going to step away. The minstrels will continue to minister. We set such time to end our time together. I'll bring the word at some point, but the Holy Spirit Himself, God Himself, is ministering to each and every one of you. Receive of Him. He knows the very core of your need. God is saving our lives right now. Of the Father, because it's His heart, but now, just receive as He Himself is in the midst of us. Just receive. I love you, precious people of God. We'll figure the rest out later.
We bow in your presence, in your holiness. We reverence your presence. We stand in awe of you, Lord. We still fear you, God. The fear of the Lord is in this place. The fear of the Lord is in this place. We fear you. We reverence your presence. We reverence you. We fear you, Lord. God, there's still a remnant that fear you, Lord. We stand, God, we stand in your presence. We stand in awe of you, oh God. Hallelujah. We reverence your presence, oh God. We honor you, Lord God, with our lives. We reverence. Lord, oh God, the Lord is in his holy temple. 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 Let all the earth bow before him. 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 Holy temple, we bow before you, Jesus. Hey, glory, we bow before you. Hey, God, we appreciate you. We bow before you, Lord, as we stand in the holy place, as we stand in the holy place. As we stand in your holy place, Sotoria Baba Sadaya, Borebe Soria Nalala Bandosheana. We stand in your holy place, Lord. We stand in your holy place. We stand, God, in your holy place, for you are holy. You are good. You are kind. You are holy. You are great. You are God. There is none like you in all the earth. We reverence you. Your name is hallowed. You're beautiful. You're kind, Lord God. You're wonderful. You're awesome in all your ways. You are faithful. You are loving. You are mighty. You are good. Yes, Lord, you are. We worship. We ascend into your presence. Hey, oh, you're holy, 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 holy. You are holy, you are holy, you are holy, and we lift your name, Jesus. We lift your name, Jesus. We lift you high, Jesus. We lift you high, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Reverence you, Father. We do with our lives. We bow before you in reverence, Lord God. All of us, God.
We bow before you, Father. We reverence you, God. There is still a remnant that fear you. We know you to be the great God of love, but you are a consuming fire. We reverence your presence today, God, our Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. We reverence your presence, oh, God, our Father.